Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Dark Souls 3. Today, we're going to kick things off by finding out what that Dragon Slayer armor can get us in terms of items. See if he has anything new. Now we've seen that. Alright. Dragon Slayer Great Axe. So, takes 40 strength, that's always good. Does lightning damage, does need some faith as well, but a crazy ton of physical. Weighs a gargantuan amount. Melted iron great axe that once formed part of the Dragon Slayer armor, thickly imbued with the power of lightning. Use skill to draw upon the techniques used to slay the arch dragons. Skill, falling bolt, hold axe high in the air to gather fierce lightning and smash ground to whip the bolts to the ground. Well, that seems like some fun, doesn't it? And we also get the Dragon Slayer great shield. Really good stability, really good physical, lightning, half-decent magic, and fire, and dark. Wow, this is a pretty good shield all around. Weighs a crazy ton, of course, and takes 38 strength. Melted iron shield that once formed part of the Dragon Slayer armor. The shield offers high protection to lightning, which the Dragon Slayer commanded as his own, and its skill has faint echoes of the Dragon Slayer's own fighting style, Skill Shield Bash. I think we all know about that one from the last boss. Well, ain't that cool. Alrighty, we're gonna warp on back and take a look at the Grand Archives. Welcome back, you guys. We've heard a lot about it from passing references. I think there's a daughter of someone that's trapped. Hello, Crystal Sage number 2. How do you do? Oh, you're gonna... Is this just a regular enemy, or is this actually the Crystal Sage? I feel like it's actually the Crystal Sage, right? Where are you? Oh, hey, you're somewhere. But where? Where? Up, probably? Can't go up this way. I like how this is kind of like a maze little boss, even though it's not a boss. Oh, Crystal Lizard. This is gonna hurt us probably, right? Oh yeah, it is. Come on, I don't want to lose you. There we go. Where are you? I see more guys there, we don't want to aggro them yet. I can't get up here again, can I? Nope. But it looks like we're going to have to, so we will keep an eye out for Mr. Crystal Sage. Whenever he wants to do his thing. We're gonna have to check this whole area a lot more thoroughly after, too. Saw you. Little sneaky bugger. But they always come in twos, so where's the second one? Maybe not? Maybe we're just lucky this time? Item up there, so we can get to these. They weren't lying about it being a grand archive, though, hey? Let's see, a couple books here and there. Titanite chunk, sure. And another little dude, there we go. Told you they're never alone. Always be a team. So where's this Crystal Sage? Where are you? Can I see you anywhere? I want to kill him. Looks like I can get up there, maybe? Let's avoid this for right now. Let's try and get that Crystal Sage. That's our main priority at this moment. Oh, maybe we can't get him now, though, because we dropped down, and I don't think there's a way back. Oh, hopefully we'll keep him in the back of our mind, like always. These guys don't have much health, so they probably do a crap ton of damage, right? What the hell are they doing? What? Are they candles? This guy's like a candle. Why? Why are you a candle, sir? Dunk head in wax. Oh, that doesn't sound like a good idea, does it? So we'll probably want to do it eventually. Oh, maybe we can, Oh, I have to try something. This just seems too bad of an idea not to try. Let's see if we can get, the light to happen. Good to know, we got some people online, fair enough. Now can I light this on fire? Can I light myself on fire? Doesn't seem like it. Also doesn't show it as a status effect that I can see. But I guess we're going up to start off. Let's get this item. Titanite Scale, that was definitely an item worth grabbing, I think. Still don't know really what we're doing here, but that's fine, right? We don't need to know these things. These mysteries of the universe. Oh, we got a fun little dude here. Is my wax gonna do anything? 50% more damage, you have wax on your head! Wouldn't that be nice? That doesn't look like a... Oh my god. Maybe I should stop talking and start, you know, fighting or something, right? Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay, where are we... Well, we missed one of the items, but... We are... back? I want to say where the Crystal Sage should be. So let's see if this guy drops down. No? Really? You're not gonna drop down for me? Come in. You're gonna go down the stairs... Hey, we can actually get there. Perfect. The Crystal Sage is still probably gonna wreck us, so... We have to keep a mindful eye on that. Oh, is he wearing... He's definitely has a crystal weapon, too. Oh, and there's another one that's shooting something at us. Oh my god. Yeah, there comes Crystal Sage. Jeez, this is not a great situation to be in, is it? Okay, that one's dead. Let's get out of here. Let's run up here, maybe. I want to kill this guy before we deal with the Crystal Sage. Oh my god, apparently I didn't turn my notifications off. Sorry about that, you guys. So you might see a bombardment of messages. Maybe. But hey, as a reward for dealing with it, have a backstab. Oh my god. Please, no, Crystal Sage. I just want to be your friend. I want to learn the ways of the universe with you. Why do you hate me so? Where are you, though? I still don't see where you are. And this just takes us back around, right? Yeah. Huh. Wonder if he can like these. Doesn't look like it. I hear a high-pitched tone right here. But it doesn't seem like I can do anything with that. Nothing there, nothing there. Son of a bitch. Nothing there. Okay. I guess up is the only way we can... No, we can't even go up. Okay, so we have to go this way. And then we have to drop down. This is like a maze or something. Who would have guessed the area that looks like Seath Place is a maze? Ha ha ha. Are we gonna find Seath? Would that not be awesome? If I saw Seath in this game, I would be pretty darn excited. I don't know about you guys. Then what way did we have to go? Actually, let's get that item, right? I mean, it's well, since we're here, how did I get to it? Jeez. We went this way, and yeah, okay. I know what we're doing. So I wonder if this is a continuation of the Duke's Archives? Like, if most of the info came from there, and then they just, like, made a new place for it? That could make some sense to me. I feel like we're gonna get ambushed by something here. But maybe not. Okay. Crystal Chime. We'll take it if we got it, right? Let's read that description. Secret Wall? Nope. Crystal Chime. Takes intelligence and faith. That makes sense for Crystal Thing. A sacred chime, once the possession of Gertrude, the Heavenly Daughter. That's the person that's kidnapped. And defiled by the scholars of the Grand Archives. The power of crystals granted the scholars a degree of success. In this case, their work enabled this chime to be suitable for casting both miracles and sorceries. And gentle prayer. Cool. That's neat. So yeah, this definitely is an intelligence place. It seems like the person that was kidnapped was a faith person. So I guess we're gonna find out a little bit more about this, hopefully. Hopefully. Maybe we won't get destroyed along the way. Do we still have so our wax has gone off. So let's put the wax back on again, right? Figure out if we can figure out what on earth it does. So weird. So weird. I guess I'll put out a torch. I still feel like we're gonna light this thing on fire, and it's gonna work as a light source for us. I hear humming. Yeah, there's definitely a hum or something going on. So what is gonna drop down and wreck us? What is it? Oh God! What the hell is that? Oh, was not expecting that one. Can I do anything with these? No. And they go away? What's going on? I kind of want to see what happens. They don't seem to do anything. I wonder if it's because we have the wax on. So maybe that wax is actually really valuable to us. Oh, that's a crystal lizard. I thought you were an item. And another one, so you know we're gonna have some fun. Probably more hands, right? Nope. Okay. Fair enough. We'll just take your items and go. So we're gonna have. Jeez. These things, they are interesting. That's the word we will use for them. I wonder what they are. Let's pull this and see what happens. What does it do? What does it do? What does it do? Oh, did it stop the hands? Nope, didn't stop the hands. What did it do? Oh, it opened this passage, or is this. Yeah, I think it opened this passage. I think. Power within, there we go. Uh-oh, heard something. And this is not a mimic. Witch's lock, sir. Okay. Anything else in this area? Doesn't look like it. Nice little bowl there. Can I break it? Yeah, okay. Let's read those. Power within. Temporarily boost attack, but gradually lose HP. Forbidden pyromancy amongst those who internalize flame. Temporarily boosts attack, but gradually lose HP. A pyromancer fears the flame. However, this fear subsides once it is accepted as a substitute for strength. All right, and Witch's Lock. You have no idea how long this took me to find. Apparently, it is a whip weapon that takes magic and faith and dexterity, and it does some fire damage. Oh, just a little bit of everything. A whip fashioned from the black hair of a daughter of the Witch of Izalith, creator of the Flame of Chaos. The long, shining locks woven together to create this whip are imbued with the essence of fire, which can be channeled through the use of its skill. And Flame Whip temporarily coat the whip in fire, the self-same fire as that which consumed the witch herself, it is said. Alright, so we got a Chaos Whip. That's a new one. I like that. What way were we? We went this way, right? We saw our. Oh, yeah, so now that our stuff is worn off, let's see if these guys just wreck us. Probably, right? Yeah. And they cause curse, so having wax is a good thing here. I wonder why. Is it because their eyes are covered? Is this sacred wax? I just don't know. Let's see. Does cover our face, so yeah, our eyes are covered, so maybe it has something to do with our eyes. Who knows? Who knows? All we know is we may as well keep going forward and see if there's anything up here. Yeah, there's just no point in. I feel like there's a bigger purpose to that than just avoiding damage. So those guys are probably gonna do something, right? For us, one way or another. Good or bad. Bad or good. Yeah, well, Matt. Oh, that switched our lock-on position. That's cool. And yeah, see, and they're teaching you. Wax doesn't hurt you. Neat. This guy has his little flame. I love that they have their flame. I want to get mine to have a flame. That is what I want. So this turns into a time trial then? Of just like, Hope you have enough time to do it, or else sucks to be you. Hmm. I wonder how long it lasts for, though. Let's get this item. And then I guess we may as well dunk her head in wax again, right? What is the sound of that? I hear something. Yeah, there's the Crystal Sage having his fun again. Okay, I'm gonna go dunk my head in wax again. Because I think we're getting close to the time. So I'll cut right back. Oh, and we're back, you guys. We found a ladder, so we got our shortcut already. Let's quickly see exactly where it goes. I think it's right to the start of the level, though, I'm assuming. Right. Yeah, and that's the start of the level. Perfect. So that is a handy-dandy shortcut. That was actually a pretty quick shortcut. I like it. But we'll continue on these archives. I am liking these ones. It doesn't look exactly the same as the Duke's archives, but it has enough of that feeling that... I don't know. I like it. It's not a rehashed area, for sure, but it's also... I see the Crystal Sage. It's also not entirely new, and I kind of like the familiarity, to be honest. Let's kill this guy before he gets in our way. Oh! Oh, jeez, this is going great. Anything else you're gonna want to do? You're gonna run again, probably, so let's do as much damage as we can to you first. Yeah. Let's heal and deal with this sick little puppy. I wonder if he keeps going higher. Or if he's gonna eventually... Oh, and see, now our wax is off again, so we're really gonna want to get that. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Let's kill this guy, though, because he doesn't seem like he's by any books. Lots of enemies here, for sure. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of enemies. We haven't been here, though, have we? Okay. New area? I sense these guys. I hear them. Where are you? I don't know where they are. I see a ladder up here, which I'm gonna take because I'm never gonna find this area. Again, knowing me, next time I probably wouldn't see the ladder. So let's find out what's here. Oh! The Crystal Sage is on the other side. Okay, so this is the area we've been to. And now these guys are gonna hurt us because our wax is off. I hear another guy behind me, I think. Thrall Axe, there we go. I think we already have that though. Oh. What way can I go? I think this way, right? This is a maze and a half. Okay. We got this, we got this. And then we have to get to the other side somehow, and that's how we're going to kill the Crystal Sage. So I wonder... Is this guy... This is the guy that corrupted the archives? Is the Crystal Sage, maybe? That would make some sense. One of them was Pharaon, and the other one's here. And I wonder if that means that the other Crystal Sage was partly responsible for corrupting Pharaon, or if it's entirely different. How can I get here? Let's kill this one. Well, we've got our wax on, thank you. Okay, well, that's one way of not getting the item. That's fine, we know where it is. We know it's easy enough to get. We are running out of flasks, and we've got magic coming at us. The best combination. Oh my god, come on, go away. Go away, magic. Thanks. That is what I wanted. How did you know? My favorite thing is firebombs in the morning. And yet, it still doesn't light my head on fire. Alright, now that we're done this, I think the Crystal Sage is in this area. Oh, another wax thing. Perfect. That's what we need. Let's get that. This is kind of fun to try to, like, find a little... play the wax museum. No way to get him on this side, okay. How else can we get up there? Is there a way through here? Doesn't look like it. There is that outside path that we can take. Was there another staircase? Yeah. So let's go up this one. And then when all the enemies are cleared out and everything, we can take a look in this area, but I don't want to do that right now. That's for sure. Let's kill this one quick. Oh, 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 that was close. God darn fireballs, though. Yeah, we know. We know what your tricks are. You like causing issues to us, and getting soul speared in the face is always fun. Luckily that killing that guy gave us another Estus, or we would not be sitting pretty right now. We've got all these guys, but they aren't a concern yet. It seems like all the wax guys are... Oh, we got an item that I am not going to be able to read right now, because I think we're running low. This is a secret wall? Of course it is. And we've got an Irithyll guy there. Ugh. And we've got our Crystal Sage that I can kill. Thank God. Well, can kill being maybe a misnomer here. I might be able to kill. Might be better. Oh, really? One hit only? Oh, thank God. He doesn't run 16 hours away. That's nice. Come on. Come on. This is the one. This is the one. Now you're dead. Done. Thank you. If you ever respawn, I'll be very disappointed. Come on. Go die. Crystal scroll. There we go. So we can get our crystal weapons, and now we can really kind of explore this area, I'm guessing. I feel like there must be a shortcut somewhere kicking around here. That's the top of where we just were. So I can drop down here and that'll probably get me an item or something, right? Yeah, oh, a crystal lizard. Yeah, look at how mazy it is. Like, it's actually a maze inside those archives. Like, literal maze. Let's see what's up here. Whole lot of nothing. Oh, and stairs up. Oh, and... there we go, and I think this is a shortcut to the first elevator we saw in the Grand Archives, maybe? Maybe. Where are we? I don't even know. What's this? Oh, secret staircase? Awesome. We will most certainly take that, and this takes us right back to the start. Yeah, so these are secret staircases, I was right. Cool. Alrighty guys, I'm going to go back to Firelink and spend some souls. Should we... Actually, no, I'm going to explore around a little bit, and then we'll warp back. I'm just going to cut out and show you the interesting parts. Alright, you guys, and it seems like we have a lever here. So let's see what this is gonna do. I don't know. I have just no idea what that did. I wish there was cutscenes when you pull a lever. I feel like that would be a nice inclusion. It's not gonna happen, but it would be a nice inclusion. So we're gonna have to take a look for that. We may as well dunk our head in wax again. I'm gonna keep on cutting it out, and we'll find the interesting parts again. Alright, and we may as well try and get this item. Maybe. There we go. Let's see what we get. Titanite scale, we will most certainly accept that gift. How do I get that one, you think? Can I jump to it? Might kill us, eh? I don't know for sure about that one. Doesn't look like I can get that one either. I wonder how you get there. Oh, it looks like we have an item down here and an item up here. So let's get both of those. Titanite scale, we'll take that. And, hey, That's good. I'm sure there's not going to be any problems here. Let's find out what it does. Shivering Stone. Oh, nothing, hey? Okay. And this is what? A whole new path, or what is this? We got a guy over here, which I don't feel all too comfortable with. I wonder how many times we're gonna say that. Whatever. Let's try him, right? No harm in trying stuff. Other than the fact they might kill us, but otherwise, no harm in trying stuff. I feel like there has to be something else to this room, right? No? Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh. Perfect. Oh, there you go. And you're done. Have a good way. Ah, open area, indeed. Hey, our little friends the angels are here. Do we have anything else down here that we can get to? Doesn't look like it. I definitely don't want to do that drop. That seems like a horrible idea. Got an item up there, though. So, secret wall? Nope. No secret walls anywhere, fair enough. And so that means that we really don't have many other paths, do we? Yeah, we've got... Okay, so let's try that secret path, I guess. We have no Estus, so that's gonna be just jolly good for us, I'm sure. But we may as well, right? Oh, and we also don't have any protection. Hmm. Well, I can't see this going badly, right? Let's see if we can at least sneak up on it. Maybe. Maybe we can get a backstab one day. The hands are probably gonna get us, right? Come on. We got this. Uh-oh, no we don't. We don't have it. Uh-oh, and I'm out of stamina. Whoa. Let's get some quick. Please, please, please. And thank you. Okay. That's fine. Uh-oh. That's not. There we go. Get our stamina back. We can't backstab him, apparently. There we go. Let's get this. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. One more. Actually, two more, probably, right? Every time. And we are back, you guys, nicely. The run back is actually really quick. You literally only have to kill two things. So that's nice. We're gonna try and get our souls before we aggro him. Because 60,000 souls is a half-decent amount, I have to say. And we're gonna try a strong attack to start things off. Uh-oh, no we're not. Oh, yeah we are. He just does so much stamina damage every time. I don't like him. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, and we're lagging again. I just wish that this game is so pretty, but it has to just lag all the time when it gets to the pretty stuff. Jeez. We're gonna try this again. We're gonna two-hand it this time. Go slow, get our souls. Me as well, yeah. And let's see if we can... This is gonna wake him up, that's fine. I'm fine with that. He's not though. Get some health back, stagger him a little. That's fine. This is not, though. Let's heal. We can't go by the walls because we don't have any wax on. Oh, I thought we got him. Oh, he's gonna frostbite us if we're not careful. Yeah, and we're frostbitten. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's avoid him for a couple seconds. Nope, we're frostbitten, and we're probably fucked at this point. Let's heal quick. No. Oh, jeez. The damage absorption that you lose when you get frostbite is just crazy. Crazy, I tell ya. There we go. And he's dead. Yikes. Outrider Knight Helm, Outrider Knight Armor. Perfect. We're gonna read all of that, but I do want to just see what's in this room, actually. Because that was a lot of effort, right? Let's see. Do we get anything? Nothing there. Lots of hands. We get a round of applause from the ghost hands. Secret wall? Nope. Fine, I didn't want a secret wall anyways. What else do we get here? Hey, this looks important, doesn't it? Is this guy still reading? This is so creepy. Soul Stream. Yeah, now his voice is gone. That's so creepy. Cool. Anything here? Nope. Alright guys, let's read the item descriptions, and that's where we're gonna wrap it up for the day. So, we've got the Crystal Scroll. Secret Crystal Scroll of the Grand Archives of Lothric. Give to a sorcerer to learn crystal sorceries. These sorceries are the work of the Pale Drake, Seath the Scaleless, whom Logan is said to have met. A branch of sorcery that has been carried on by the Crystal Sages. We also got Soul Stream. It takes 45. Sorcery imparted by the first of the scholars when Lothric and the Grand Archives were but young. Fires a torrential volley of souls. The first of the scholars doubted the linking of the fire and was alleged to be a private mentor to the royal prince. Hmm. And we also got the scholar's candlestick, a candlestick covered in ivory scales, once used by the scholars of the Great Archives. This served as their guiding light as well as a tool of self-restraint. Even today, wielders of this weapon benefit from the resulting sorcery strengthening properties and skill guiding light. A candle provides a temporary source of light, which reveals additional guidance. And it uses faith, no intelligence whatsoever, actually. Cool. And we got the Outrider Knight Helm, armor of an Irithyll Outrider Knight, enveloped in a dimly cool air. The knights were given the eyes of the Pontiff, but the eyes transformed them into savage, raving warriors who only knew how to serve as mindless guards. And the rest of the armor has the exact same description. So that is where we are gonna end it for the day, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, please smash that like button or subscribe if you want to see more. Next time, we're going to be going up a little bit higher in the world, and we're going to be seeing what on earth is higher than the Grand Archives, or Great Archives. Maybe we'll find that prisoner that they've been speaking of. And who knows what other adventures we'll be able to find along the way. So, stay tuned for that, and I will see you guys next time in another episode of Dark Souls 3.